Hey guys, I've had a few people asking me how do you play an actual SID on the Sandwich SID after putting up a couple of videos that had the Sandwich SID in it. I looked around, I didn't see a video explaining it, so I figured that I'll do that today. The first thing to do is to go download a SID. If you can't find this or don't have it, I'll have a download link in the description. Make sure that your MIDI connection to the Sandwich SID is in the correct order, you know, end to end, out to out. I don't know how many times I've crossed these by accident. Oh yeah, remember that the audio output is stereo, so if you aren't using the right cable, you can only hear the left channel. Just figure that I'd throw that in there. Once you open ASID, go to your config settings and select your MIDI controller. I use a MIDISport Uno to control my Sandwich SID. Once you have that sorted, go to Load and then go to your folder where you have your SIDs. In this video, I'll use a remix of Acid Jazz Evening for my example. Press play and the Sandwich SID should automatically enter into SID player mode. You'll be able to see the note activity for each track on your VU lights. If you're using a SID with multiple songs, just click the drop down next to the exit button and then change your song. If you have problems, there are a few things to check. Some of the cheaper eBay style USB MIDI cables tend to not play nice with the Sandwich SID and either lock it up or just refuse to play at all, even if it runs on other DAWs just fine. I think this has to do with the way that the data is passed over the MIDI network to run the SIDs. Next, if you're trying to run a PSID file like Turbo Outrun, which has voice samples in the audio, ASID will flat out refuse to open the file because of the way that the samples are handled by memory on a real Commodore 64. It just does not work on the Sandwich SID. Hopefully this video will help some of you guys that are getting into the Sandwich SID, because I sure wish that there were more out there when I had purchased mine. Anyway, that's all for this video. Remember to like and subscribe for new music every month and some of these random tutorials that I put up on the occasion.